ethics. So it really helped me when I studied about societies, society problems and cultural relativism and integration approach. I actually used those terms in my essay and I scored a very good mark, a very good score. Also in ethics paper, I've seen that they started asking very vague questions in which solidarity concept and all that of anthropology really helps. Sir is a brilliant teacher, not only in terms of a teacher, he's a mentor. He gives a lot of time and energy to any student. You should definitely encash Sir's intelligence and so much of effort he puts into each child. So please take coaching at Dr. Lakshmiya Sir's institute.
What about online?
And also, in fact, I stayed in Delhi and he teaches from Hyderabad. So I could only take a crash course in the beginning for anthropology, but later on I wanted help in GS and anthropology as well. So I called up Sir and he told me about online classes, and it has been a life-changing experience for me because I don't think any institute provides for online classes. And Sir's classes are very crisp, and every day from 6:30 to 8:30 a.m. He gives a lot of notes, running notes from online classes, WizIQ software, I guess. And it's extremely helpful, and it also makes you note down important questions which could be coming relevant to any topic. So definitely online classes are also helpful. Even if you can't attend Sir's classes in reality, virtual classes would be of great help.